That was an Introvision shot. Hi, I'm Tom Nord, president of Introvision. What is it? It's a major breakthrough in motion picture production. With the Introvision system, Hollywood producers have the capacity to introduce actors into almost any incredible setting they can conceive of. In brief, we offer the motion picture business major production value at a fraction of the expected cost. Now, you've probably already seen some of our work and not known it. That's the magic of Introvision. Here are some examples. This award-winning French commercial for Renault car was designed by Roman Polanski. Our sets, actual French postcards. USA Today called our work for Warner Brothers and George Burns the finest dual image photography ever done for the screen. Lee Iacocca appeared on Ellis Island in midwinter without ever having to leave the warm studio. The Hallmark Company's children fantasy production of Hug-A-Bunch. Cliff Robertson in space for the Bendix Corporation. Huge-scale model work for 20th Century Fox. The E.T. commercial in A Wonderful World of Ice Cream. And this vast complex in outer space for the Ladd Company production of Outland, starring Sean Connery. Alan Ladd himself was quoted as saying, "We saved him millions of dollars in this film." How do we accomplish all this magic? Well, here at Introvision, we have the capacity to photograph miniatures, matte paintings, or actual locations, and to introduce those photographs into the Introvision system. In so doing, our technology separates the picture and creates a background, a middle ground, and a foreground. And the actor can enter that middle ground, and the director can see it directly through the eyepiece of the camera. To rehearse a scene, he does it as he's ever done it in his life, then rolls film, sends the film to the lab, and the next day he sees dailies like any other he's ever seen. It's that simple. Now, if I may, let me show you a model that we did recently. The average Hollywood film now costs $14 million. We believe that a production of that size under Introvision's control could be cut $3 to $4 million in cost. This model from the fantasy film Hug-A-Bunch should give you more than just a little idea of how it would be done. We built this Crystal Palace model 54 inches wide by 36 inches in height and photographed it with a VistaVision camera because inside the plate, this dome would have to rise. Let me show you what that scene looked like. Here's the shot combined on stage with the live actors. To give you an idea of the size and scope we've created, the bell jar now appears to be 16 feet tall. Fantastic, isn't it? Now, just to give you an idea, here's what you'd have to do if you attempted to build it practically. You'd have to build this set 30 feet in height by 70 feet in width. That'll give you an idea of the difference in costs. So yes, we're in the entertainment business, and Introvision loves the movies. But basically, our business is dollars and cents. Here I am on an empty Introvision stage. Doesn't look like much. That is, it doesn't look like much until you look at it through the eyepiece of the Introvision system. Right now, I'm walking inside a setting that Introvision created for the Playboy Channel when they decided to introduce their motion pictures in a new setting. This is a set that we built. How? Let me show you. Thank you. The Introvision model team built this miniature roll of film. Then our cameraman photographed it from the necessary angle, enabling Playboy to create this setting. That's all there is to it.
The Introvision process begins with a detailed review of the script and creation of storyboards. Once the producer and director have chosen the shots to be developed, the Introvision team of art directors, model makers, photographic designers, and cameramen goes to work. Models are carefully built to scale by artists who work diligently, attending to every detail. The finished model is either photographed on 4x5 transparencies for still settings, or filmed in 35mm VistaVision, which adds dimension of action to the background. Introvision has been successfully utilized on many different productions. For the television miniseries Inside the Third Reich, Adolf Hitler visits his reconstructed headquarters. Now, of course, The original structure was demolished during the Second World War, so the art director of the series found some old photographs of the building's interior and supplied them to our staff. These photographs, originally shot in black and white, were then hand-tinted. Here are the actors in front of a door leading nowhere. And now, with a little help from Introvision, amazing, isn't it? There you have it, a set designer's fantasy. The dramatic impact of Introvision on reducing film costs is no better evidence than in the movie Outland, starring Sean Connery. The script for Outland called for a massive greenhouse in outer space. Since no soundstage on Earth could house a set of this scale, it had to be painted and brought to life by Introvision. Part of the magic of movie miniatures.
These are motion picture posters, films that the Introvision company has worked on. Only a filmmaker would understand the incredible versatility of the Introvision tool that's depicted by the work it's done in these films. For example, Megaforce. Introvision ran the entire gamut. We created sets, we did mass explosions, we incorporated special effects work inside visual effects work. Two of a kind. For the first time in motion picture history, Introvision introduced an actor inside a moving motion picture plate, an actor given complete freedom.
Freeze it. Rewind.
Oh God, you devil. George Burns was photographed by us playing poker at Caesar's Palace. Then, that piece of film was brought here to the Introvision studios, and George Burns again was introduced into the same piece of motion picture film where he played a 6-minute poker game with himself. One side of